news and I have bad news. The good news, we have found a nice present for you.
Cool. What's the bad news?
I've ate all the beans.
Please tell me those two things are unrelated. Yeah, guys, I'm glad to see you too. A tank? Good opportunity for puns. Then again, it's easy to go off track with those. We'll be right back. I'll never forget our time together, sweetheart. Maybe I'll see you after the war. Give me a call.
Is a reminder. The demolition of the ancient non-human structure as per directive M1532B is scheduled for later today. Remember
Sounds
to
promising.
Avoid placing important resources within the blast radius. The punishment for forgetting to wear your hard hat is death. An exception will be made for headless kamikazes. This is a reminder.
Received your message and the data you attached. It looks like you may have discovered something of great value to the EDF. I'm sending some of my men to retrieve the manuscript. I know an expert in Moscow who may be able to translate the Proto-Slavic. Keep digging, and remember, because of the potential sensitivity of this information, the entire operation has been classified top secret. You are to communicate about your findings with no one except myself. Understood?
Those Russian architects, man. They sure put things in weird places.
Understand you have expressed some concerns about the enemy forces targeting you, or more likely the dig site. You do not need to contact EDF Central Command. This is a specialized AAA matter, and I will be sending you two of my best soldiers. You probably heard of them, Sirius Sam and Hellfire. They will make sure you're safe. Until then, just hunker down and keep digging.
They died waiting for us to arrive. Brand, you sick, selfish shit. How long have you been planning this?
administrator didn't listen. He said I'm crazy, unprofessional even. Oh, Andre, grow up! This is just a bunch of rocks! Well, who's talking now, huh? They refused to bring me those crystallized black holes, but I found a way to get them. The portal works. I was on the other side. Looks like it's still somewhere north, probably Antarctica or something. One throwback. You have to install the crystals on both sides, or the portal will only work for a short time before it throws you back to the cave. Mantle's minions found the bunker today. I'm out of time. Luckily, I prepared for this. Wait. What was that sound?
Feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. Thank you.
received your message and the data you attached. It looks like you may have discovered something of great value to the EDF. I'm sending some of my men to retrieve the manuscript. I know an expert in Moscow who may be able to translate the Proto-Slavic. Keep digging, and remember, because of the potential sensitivity of this information, the entire operation has been classified top secret. You are to communicate about your findings with no one except myself. Understood?
Hey, you! Stop! One more step, and I will shoot.
Easy, dude. Easy.
Americanas? Who are you? Tell!
My name's Sam Stone. I'm looking for some guy called Ledoff.
Ivan, what the hell? This is serious, Sam! I told you he'll come! Put your gun down, you idiot!
My friend, I am so glad you are with us. Sorry about Ivan, he's a slow learner, you know. Oh, let me introduce myself again. I'm Igor Ledov, and this is my valiant partisan squad. Natasha?
Hi.
Vlad?
Hey.
And Ivan. We are your biggest fans, man!
Oh, I'm flattered. Nice to meet you guys.
Open the gate!
So, what's the plan?
There is a train depot at the end of this village. We saw a locomotive and some wagons over there. I'm sure we can run thing and use the train to move to the nearest town called Ustinov. You'll be able to get to Tunguska from there much easier, but...
But?
We have to assemble the train, and there are too many enemies out there. We have to fight for the depot.
Oh, and here I thought it'd be something difficult. Listen.
About that present. We found a box with a new toy near the fallen EDF convoy. Wanna take a look?
Is that even a question? Hell frickin' yeah! No way, dude. This toy looks great.
Works even better. Get ready to rock! Just don't use it near Ivan. You know, the beams.
Thank you.
this thing? Anyone got any marshmallows?
I used it to make toast once. It did not go well.
Thank you. expected him to be a bit taller and mobile.
I'm still here.
So, how do you folks in these parts deal with the stress of war?
Vodka.
Should have seen that coming.
Thank you.
Start the engine and hitch the wagon. Sam, Ivan, and I will cover you.
See you soon. Let's go.
Can you tell me already who is this Sam Stone, huh?
Come on, Ivan. Every Russian knows Sirius Sam.
Well, I don't know.
Ivan, that means you are not Russian to me anymore.
I love this, Gorma.
Let's go! We must protect the train!
Hero to crane operator. Not sure if that's a demotion or a sensible career choice. You guys are well organized. I like it.
Hey, I doesn't even know what you're doing here, right, Ivan?
I just killed monsters.
We'll be right back.
take your seats?
No! Too much, Sam, even for you! Jump on the train, quick!
Me? Run from a fight? Nuh-uh, that's not gonna happen, pal.
Sam, you can't just stay here and kill them all!
Watch me. That's not gonna happen, pal.
Sam, you can't just stay here and kill them all!
Watch me.
Thank you.
This is one for the history books, fellas.
This crazy bastard actually did it!
Hey, Americanus.
Hey, dude, listen. If there's some problem, we...
Let's wash out our stress together.